It's like, it's my car, and still when I want to shoot out the window, he breaks the window and fucking shoots out instead of rolling the fucker down. You know, it's my car, I should just roll the fucking window down.
The only way to roll the window down is if you put your middle finger out the, like, kind of angle your camera view towards the... So where you're looking at the right side of the vehicle, but you're looking the left, towards the left side of it.
And then he sticks his foot in his
hand. Yeah, and then it'll turn out, it'll like bring down the whole entire window. Oh shit. Yeah.
That's crazy. That's probably the first time we did that survival in like a while.
And what's funny is we all lasted till the end of it, and then shit just went crazy. Good shit on that, gold medal.
Let me keep the minigun after the fucking, the thing we just did. Is there any way I could, like, if I go to ammunition right now, can I fill this thing up with more ammo?
You might be able to, but I'm not sure because...
What the hell?
Airstrike.
At least I didn't lose the minigun.
You'll keep it for probably at least a half hour to an hour.
I gotta try to save it so I can, like, totally keep it.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
That's crazy, I'm the only one that survived.
Were you here whenever I did that?
Yeah.
It landed right on top of me. I had no chance.
I need to buy some armor.
Killed my car.
That should be free to repair, though.
No, I know.
Yeah, my I just wanted to. I haven't done that in a very long time, and I figure it'd make a a delay. What the fuck?
Damn, thanks, cursing me. Taking me every damn time.
Shit.
You know what should come back as a weapon?
What's that?
A fire extinguisher.
Oh, right.
This time, and like better, you're actually holding those nozzles, whatever they're called.
I need to put some suppressors on some of these guns. I don't have that many suppressors.
My door won't close. One thing Monks are really need to do is put more sports on here.
Have bowling, bring bowling back.
Yeah.
And add fishing.
Yeah, you always need to get fish. Louie and somebody else actually did like a Jason's way up here. That's pretty cool. He's here to go around just killing everybody with a knife. You know, they're using the shutter.
Holy. Holy shit, that light just went flying. Going on up here.
There we go, nice.
Oh shit. Holy fuck. Holy, I just see him come out of nowhere like we're... Oh, fuck, too far.
This whole time.
Too far.
Holy shit.
He flew out of the fucking car. Door is locked.
Trying to get back up the fucking hill now.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow, right over top of me, too.
My car's flipped over.
Watch her truck get
home. Oh, shit!
Dude, whenever you came around, you pinned me up against the fucking pole post right here. What the hell?
Whoops. Fuck it. Shit, Nick. Don't shoot at me. Don't shoot at me.
Fucking cars running through the wall. Holy shit. Oh, God.
Holy shit.
I actually did that on purpose because I was getting mad at my mechanic when it fucking comes, so I just fucking killed myself.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna try my Rancher. Get my Rancher, you know, that way we got two trucks and two cars. Oh, that truck came out fast.
A redneck real quick.
Oh, shit.
He stuck a sticky bomb on the door over there.
I didn't even see it. I started backing up, I guess, right as you started running away. I had my camera towards the front. I didn't see you. Mars Mutual. Here we go. For like the 7th time today. It's all good. No charge anyway. It's all good. Here we come, please.
I just ordered. Mini bike. Dirt bike.
I gotta wait fucking 3 minutes for this thing? Shit. That ain't gonna happen.
Oh, the fucking cops are all coming? What the hell? I gotta get lost your collar.
Holy shit, holy fuck!
Oh, your car slipped over. Oh shit, look out.
Oh fuck!
It's not the cops, it's all those rednecks.
I got the cops on me for some reason.
Oh, shit.
Let me call Esther real quick. Fuck, I hope you do this. What the fuck was that? I saw all light and shit. But it looked, you know what's funny though, because it looked like I was taking a pill, and then right after you stabbed me, it flew out of my mouth.
You know what they say.
What the fuck?